I know you guys are gonna be louder when the real artists come out. So now, what's up, KCON? New York slash New Jersey, let's be truthful. Okay, we have a connection set right now. All right, man, so this is the red carpet. Pretty self-explanatory, it's red, it's a carpet. But, you know, we're just gonna bring the artists out here so you guys can have enough fun. Might have seen a little bit already. But now, before the songs come out, if this is your first time at KCON, who's first time at KCON? So, did you have fun? Yeah! It ain't over yet. Of course, we got the main show a little later, and you really see it. Hopefully, you guys got to enjoy both days. If you didn't, come back next year, or if you're privileged, then, you know, there is next month in LA. So, now, KCON is North America's first and largest celebration of all things Hallyu. Began in Irvine, California in 2012. Now happens everywhere from Tokyo to Paris to Abu Dhabi. That's just crazy. Abu Dhabi all the way to New Jersey. The Prudential Center. The New Jersey Devils. And they got a lot of banners, man. Now this marks the second year for KCON, New York slash New Jersey. And we couldn't be more pumped to bring you more of everything you love. Panels, performances, and of course, fan engagements like this one. So, hope you guys enjoyed all of those things and participated in those things. Now, finally, we just wanted to take a second to thank all of the fans that came out and showed their support over here on the East Coast. Now, of course, what makes this event all the more special is you guys. It's, everyone says that, but of course it's the truth. Because why? Why would we come here and now expand it to 2 days if it wasn't for all you guys as well? So thank you for that. Now, let's